Man, let's start recording. Graded Gallery 31, baby, right here. Don't miss it. Don't miss it. We're going to screen share everybody in the break. Jeff L., you're at the bottom. George, you're at the top. Get a copy. Going to random. And we're going to hit random. We can't use random.org. That thing's down. Again. So we've got to go to, what was that other site we were going to? Randomizedlist.com. Check this out. Randomizedlist.com. There we go. We're going to paste them in here because random.org is down. So here we go. We're going to hit this seven times. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Gene, you're at the bottom. Rescindo, you're all the way at the top. Get a copy. And then we're going to paste right here. We're going to pull up our NFL spreadsheet. We're going to paste right here. So good luck, guys. I'm ready to see some monsters come in here. Let's paste. Here's your teams. Let's make it real big for the viewing pleasure of your eyeballs here. Rescindo, Cardinals. G&T, Falcons, Tyler, Ravens, Douglas. You got the Bills, Jason J., Panthers, Matt S., Bears, David R., Bengals, Michael V., Browns, George, you got the Cowboys and Broncos, Frey, Lions, Matt S., Packers, Ronald S., Texans, Matthew B., Colts, Deirdre, Jags, Tyler, Chiefs, Jeff L., Dolphins, Frey, Vikings, John D., Patriots, Claudio, Saints, Gary R., Giants, Michael V., Jets, Matthew B., Raiders, Vincent, Eagles, Rescindo, Steelers, Jose, Chargers, Matthew B., 49ers, George, Seahawks, Deirdre, Rams, Frey, you got the Bucks, Tyler, Titans, and Gene T., you got the Redskins, baby. Let's do it. Let's see what we get out of this thing, this graded card gallery. You seen this stuff, man? You seen graded card gallery yet, Brian? Check this stuff out, man. There's one graded card per pack, 5 packs per box. Stuff is good, man. 3, 4, and 5. All right, so we got some trades going on. People's trading. So let's get these trades in so we can chop this thing up. This is box number 31 of graded card gallery. So let's do it. Let's go, let's go. Nobody's trading. All right. Giants for trade, Jags for trade. Let's chop this thing up. While you guys are talking trades, I'm just going to rip the shrink wrap off of here while you guys are wheeling and dealing. So we got trades going on. We got all kinds of stuff happening. Hope I don't cut my finger off with this. You know it's going to happen. You know I'm going to cut my finger at some point with this Panini blade from Panini. No trades. All right. So they're saying, rip this stuff up. We're tired of waiting. Okay, I get it. I get it. Let's do it. Yeah, I get it. All right. They said they're going to randomize my finger and sell it on eBay if I cut it off. All right, let's chop this thing up, man. Here we go. Let's do it. Good luck, guys. First up, this is going to be an 8.5 exquisite Sean Green auto relic patch in there. Look at that, Sean Green from Exquisite. So let me see who's got the Jets. New York Jets. So this is going out to Michael V with the Jets, man. 8.5. There you go. The autograph grade is a 10. Beckett autograph grade is a 10. Sean Green. And it's number 75 of 225. Sean Green. And that's a New York Jets going out to Michael Vise. Michael Vise. Next up, we got an Eagle. Oh, man. Look at that. Ron Jaworski autograph for the Eagles. Vincent B. coming your way. Look at that, man. 9.5, Ron Jaworski from 2012 National Treasures. You can't beat that, man. Look at that. 9.5, Jaws. Beckett autograph, 10. That's a Philadelphia Eagles. And that one is going out to Vincent B. Vincent B. All right, next up here. Let's see what we got. Next up. What do you think we're going to pull, Jen? This is a Brian Arakpo auto relic for the Redskins. That's your team, too, ain't it? Yeah. Gene T. coming your way, 8.5. The Beckett autograph grade is a 10, and it is a 38 of 50. Brian Arakpo auto relic. There we go. From 2012, totally certified. Redskins going out to Gene T. Gene T. coming your way. Next up, we've got a Matthew Stafford. Matthew Stafford, Detroit Lions rookie, 9. That's from Playoff Prestige 2009. Detroit Lions, Frey, coming your way, Frey. Matthew Stafford. Would have been nicer if that was autographed, but hey, we'll take it. We'll take it. Next up here, we've got an 8, LeSean McCoy, 2010 limited monikers autograph. It's a LeSean McCoy, Philadelphia Eagles. Vincent B. coming your way. Vincent B., Philadelphia Eagles, LeSean McCoy. And this is number 4 of 5. So let's get that on YouTube. And let's get to the next one. We got a whole bunch of stuff we got to do for